tell them apart because we have these transverse horse aircraft. And so he's the one who has to take care of his group of 100. So even by the time that they had a full cohort army, and we didn't really get to the word cohort of as you go, it was still, the basic battle unit was still the century. Originally, this was 100 men, but by the time the empire, and here we have imperial soldiers for the most part, right? It was around 80 men. And the centurion was in charge of training those men. And unlike other people like me, the senator here with my fancy toga, senators were in charge of the whole legion, right? They were the legates and tribunes. The centurion was not a senator. He had made his way up to the position of centurion from being an average soldier, right? So he was like a modern sergeant in a way. He was a very